too steep of an angle. I can't get the side by side because, as you see, is a hill here, and the side by side winch is pulling it downward, and I can't get it to tighten up. So I'm gonna get the tractor bucket and raise it up level with the fence, and then just kind of bag the tractor up and see if I can get it to catch tension like that. IG Farms, Holla By God. Another hard day of work on the farm. As y'all see, I'm down here by myself doing some fencing. Old tractor, I had to pull it out because I needed to get my level of the fence higher to stretch it, but everything is looking good. Got three sides of fence up. I'm gonna go ahead and get through tacking this side in and connecting it to the T-post. And I'm gonna go ahead and leave after that. And then I will have left this one side here. And once we get through with that side, we can go ahead and put up our front farm gates right here in this opening right here. But yeah, we rolling with the fence. Down here by myself, just working, getting it done. I want to have a lot done by the time the wife and kids come back, so they can be proud of it. Yeah. I left them at home today to do homeschool, and wife and she at home probably cooking a good meal for me. So when I get home, I'll be able to eat something and take a shower and lay it down. And I'm good and tired, but I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. It's IG Farms, All About God. I'm gonna go ahead and get through tacking all this, tacking the fence to the T-post, and then I'm gonna head on up out of here. But yeah, it's IG Farms, All About God. We'll see y'all in the next one.